Again, thank you for the invite, thank you for your business. I'm more than happy to answer any questions you have. You can if you'd like.
Wait for mine.
My name is Andrea Schwartz. My company is ADS Advertising and Mailing Services out of Newburgh, New York, Manhattan, part of Mid-Hudson. So, here's the problem. We are getting reduced services. We just got a letter that there's no longer a mail piece design analyst in our in Mid-Hudson, and we have to submit a form and a letter. Something we used to get in a day, who knows how long it's going to take to get an answer. BMUs are reducing hours, closing down, and making it more difficult for those of us in the trenches who are trying to get the mail out, making this harder for us to get the mail out. There's a lack of consistency in rulings between different BMUs. I can be told by mine that something is not correct, and they won't accept it. And then I found out a week later that another company in a different city used the same logo, the same issue, and they had no problem getting the mail through. So that's very frustrating. Last, stamps. Very hard, oftentimes, to get stamps. We have to go running around from post office to post office, from postmaster to postmaster, she's nodding her head, trying to get stamps. And all of this, while we're trying to push the mail out, trying to work hard, our mail body is increasing.
Good.
I'm happy to say.
You too.
I thank you for coming. I appreciate that you're willing to hear from us.
Let me talk through these things for you and support them. We made some changes in the mail piece design analyst as of some feedback that I did get from here about inconsistency. I think you and I talked last time. And there's somebody told us.
First time.
Okay, I'm sorry, but somebody had the exact same issues. And well, here's what we're trying to do. I need feedback to get this fixed if it's not right. What we're trying to do is just provide a service in a more consolidated way, online, that we are being more consistent, so we're not, you're saying it's not working.
May I just say that my customer, your end customer, they don't want to wait a week.
They should wait.
There's
this
issue.
Should be like a meeting. It's not a meeting.
It's not going to be. We have to fill out a form, submit it to the BMU, and wait for them to get back to us.
Why do you have to fill out a form?
I haven't even seen it. I just got it when I'm in here, so I haven't even seen the notice. But that's what we were told.
We don't want to do that. From my perspective on this, I thought that the way we decide this is you can go online and somebody's supposed to get back to you.
I will look into it.
No, I will. I'll tell you. This has been a major issue for me with Breakthrough because what's happened is here's the way I look at this thing. There should be two answers. Number one, at the local site, the BMU, there are folks there who should be able to give you some guidance. Okay, that's one. Then if there's a question, what we're trying to do is centralize and get a quick answer back so that you don't end up having one answer that says, yeah, you can do it this way, and another can do it this way. So the idea was to try to centralize this thing. Let me ask you a question. Would it be worthwhile, and I know we've tried this on some things, to have like an open mic webinar, maybe 50 people on the sign up, and actually walk through this with Krita and her team to clarify this. I mean, we're trying very hard to simplify this for you. I have a few things to fill out.
Pat, this is really loud, I apologize for this, but I just want to address that because when this program was first announced, the Mailage Technical Advisory Committee voiced a lot of concern about it. And so what we did, and we wanted to do it quickly, was we formed a task team, and I believe it's Lana Sendi from World Marketing who's leading that effort, and it's a fairly small group of people that are reviewing the program and making sure that it covers all the concerns of the industry, because that, you know, it's been voiced by many people about losing their NDA. And fortunately, through this program, you should be able to maintain an NDA that you've worked with in the past, hopefully, and have quick access. I know the way it's laid out right now, it doesn't look like it'll work, but that they are working aggressively to fix what the industry doesn't like. And I think that, I think your idea of having a, you know, an open forum might be good, but when they work out all the details of it.
I'm sorry if we messed it up. We're trying to, help.
Leo, I can send the notice that I got, and you can forward it.
That's fair. Now, here's the other one. The other question is very important on BMU hours. Are we reducing back-end hours